tonight's Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
All right, folks, let's talk about it. We had plenty of sunshine and mild weather today, but that will not be the story tomorrow. We have a cold front moving through the region. We're already seeing some rain and rain-snow mix in parts of the mountains and northern Georgia. We'll see that move in overnight tonight, and then we're all going to have a chance for that to change to all snow tomorrow. Best chance, though, will be east of I-26. That includes Spartanburg County and Cherokee County. You could see anywhere from a half inch to an inch of accumulation. So we're going to keep a close eye on that. And that's, we're going to watch this overnight and all day tomorrow and keep you posted on what might be going on. We have a winter weather advisory as well in central and eastern mountains of North Carolina. You guys could see up to 1 to 3 inches of snow accumulation. So here comes the very cold weather behind that front. That's going to usher in with an upper level disturbance, and that's why we'll see the snow chances kick in tomorrow. Now tonight we'll have a chance for an isolated sprinkle here and there throughout the entire forecast area. Once again, rain snow mix in the mountains, but mostly just rain in the upstate and in northeast Georgia tonight. And then tomorrow, with the drop of temperatures, that could change to some snow. 60 degrees currently in Clemson. Right now, wind speeds very gusty in Boone out of the north at 18 miles per hour, out of the north in Asheville at 18 miles per hour. Humidity levels will increase as we go throughout the night. Right now, they're low in the upstate. Now, take a look at your headlines. We'll have a chance of showers in the upstate and northeast Georgia, and that rain snow mix in the mountains that will change to all snow. And then we'll have lows between 28 and 35 degrees, and then the best chance for snow will be tomorrow afternoon. So we're definitely going to let you know about that. And tonight we'll have showers and cold conditions across the region.